innovation at EBACE, the latest in business aviation advancement, and it's all right here in Geneva. EBACE 2022 is about looking at the current state of flight and the emerging technologies that will take it even further. EBACE is all about innovation and pushing the boundaries of flight. When it comes to powering the aircraft of tomorrow, electric is a key topic at EBACE. It was also the focus of the first ever EBACE Journalist Breakfast Roundtable.
We thrive on information in this business, and having leading aerospace journalists at the table with us or at the panel with us, having that conversation with such a great audience, just a wonderful opportunity to share what we're doing.
We are the pioneers here, creating the future of tomorrow. And even for big companies, you know, we hope to be a catalyst, a stimulator, to push everybody to this green aviation.
And you can't talk about the next generation of flight technology without talking about advanced air mobility, which has a big presence at the show. The business aviation community coming together to discuss the evolution of AAM and the exciting developments on the horizon.
Participating of this panel here in EBACE is a really nice opportunity just to discuss about what we are developing and to discuss about challenges, public acceptance, certification, and so on.
There are a lot of misconceptions about this technology, that it's, you know, flying cars like the Jetsons or something. But actually the reaction that we get after having spoken to people is that it is actually a lot more realistic, that they are actual light aircraft, that they seem very credible. And so to be able to spread that message here, I think, is really important.
To see the latest in business aviation technology, stop by the Innovation Zone on the show floor. For EBACE TV, I'm Allison Godlove.